共通テストはさ、難しいものが1回しか流れないに対して、こっちはちゃんと難しいものが2回流れる。
計算できません、私には。
Thank you for visiting Miracle Department Store.
まあ感想としては、共通テストより
始まりました、もちチャンネルです。今回はですね、韓国の、まあ、センター試験共通テストみたいなですね、スヌンっていうのがあるんですけども、そちらの英語試験に挑戦したいと思いますかね。大学修学能力試験、テハスハク能力試験、スヌンと略されるやつらしいんですが、英語はですね、どうも70分間のテストらしいですね。45問のうち聞き取りが17問で、昨日は22分40秒ってことは、残りの50分弱ぐらいでリーディングをっていう形になると思います。びっくりしたのがね、選択肢に韓国語があるんだよね。これできんのかな。読めるけど、むずすぎたら読めないから、ちょっとどうなるのかわかんないですね。ではやってみたいと思います。もしかしたら無理ってなるかもしれませんが、時間を計っていきたいと思います。지금부
터3교시영어영역듣기평가를시작하겠습니다1번대화를듣고남자의마지막말에대한여자의응답으로가장적절한것을고르시오
返答だね。トイックみたいなさ、返答で。おー、うるさ。
Honey, I've just left work. I'll be home in half an hour.
Good. Is it possible for you to stop by the dry cleaner shop and pick up my dress?
Sure. Can you tell me where the shop is located?
簡単。先にもう韓国語のやつ読んでいく、どんどん。
3番。다음을듣고。남자가하는말의목적으로
목的
を答えるね。
Shoppers, may I have your attention, please? Thank you for visiting Miracle Department Store. We'd like to inform you of the special events going on through this weekend. First, we're offering a 50% discount on certain electronics and sporting goods on the 7th floor. Second,We're providing a free beverage at our coffee shop on the first floor to shoppers who spend over $50. Third, we're also giving away $10 gift certificates to all shoppers who spend over $100. Last but not least, you don't have to worry about parking fees this weekend. Parking is free. We hope you enjoy this weekend's special events at our department store.
ちょっとで分かんない単語があるんだけどね、多分これだと思う。
6番대화를듣고그림에서대화의내용과일치하지않는것을고르시오
一致しないものを選ぶの。
What are you looking at, honey?
Aunt Mary sent me a picture. She's already set up a room for Peter.
Wow, she's excited for him to stay during the winter vacation, isn't she?
Yes, she isI like the blanket with the checkered pattern on the bed.
I'm sure it must be very warm. Look at the chair below the window.
It looks comfortable. He could sit there and read.
Right. I guess that's why Aunt Mary put the bookcase next to it.
That makes sense. Oh, there's a toy horse in the corner.
簡単だな。
It's real. I think it's a gift for Peter.
Yeah, I remember she mentioned it.And do you see the round mirror on the wall?
It's nice. It looks like the one Peter has here at home.
It does. Let's show him this picture.
あと2問です。韓国語だけで解くやつは。よし。耐えられる。
9番。대화를듣고여자가지불할금액을고르시오。
金額ね。
Welcome to the Science and Technology Museum. How can I help you?
Hi. I want to buy admission tickets.
Okay.They're $20 for adults and $10 for children.
Good. Two adult tickets and two child tickets, please. And I'm a member of the National Robot Club. Do I get a discount?
Yes, you get 10% off all of those admission tickets with your membership.
Excellent.
We also have the AI robot program. You can play games with the robots and take pictures with them.
That sounds interesting. How much is it?
It's just $5 per person. But the membership discount does not apply to this program.
Okay, I'll take 4 tickets.
So, 2 adult and 2 child admission tickets, and 4 AI robot program tickets, right?
Yes, Here are my credit card and membership card.
計算できません、私には。10% オフ、54。
はい、それではリスニングのね、答え合わせしていきたいと思いますね。まあ、感想としてはどうだったかっていうと、共通テストより簡単ですよ。確かに長いのもあるし、単語のレベルは共通テストを超えてるだろうなっていうのもありましたけど、難しいと感じたものは一問もなかったです。では見てみますね。まあ、チャックスヒョンっていうので私受けたんですけど、5、2番、5番、1番、3番、4、4、5、2、これがめんどくさかったね。計算すんのは非常にめんどくさかったけど、3、4、4、2、2、1、5、3、はい、完璧です。一切間違っておりません。リスニング、はい、全問正解ですね。分析していきますかね。まず最初のが、まあ、センター試験にね出てたやつと同じで、男性女性会話してて、その後になんじゃいまじまくまれてはんよじゃいうんだぶろですから、女性へ返答ですね。カジャンチェクチョルハンゴするコリッシュ、最も適切なものを選べ。はい、でそれが2番もそうで、全然レベル高くなかった。センターより簡単だと思いました。次がなんじゃいはぬまれもっちょぐろカジャンだから、目的ですね。男性が喋る目的はどれですかって言って、ペッカジャン百貨店かのこういうのがあります、週末にこういうのがやってますよっていうのを紹介してたんで、だから5番のペッカジャンズマルティッピョルヘンサね、百貨店週末特別行事を案内するためにってやつですね。読める韓国語。1番が会員の加入方法でしょ。次がメジャンって書いてあるから、発売してる場所なんだろうなとおそらく思って、次はジュチャジャン44余軍だから、駐車場の利用料金、駐車場にはね言ってたけど無料がどうたらって言ってた気がするんだよな。で次が女性の意見に合うもの、これもすぐ分かった。もう1番に答えがいたから、もうさっさと解いちゃいました。これウェンチョグロヌオチャヌンゴスだから、こう左側でこうやって寝てるって言ってましたから、左側にすると胃にいいんだよみたいなね。で懇願へトームテンダっていう風に、健康に役立つトーム助けですね、健康の助けになるみたいな。まあ準備で最初読んでたんだけど、やっぱりいらなかったですね。志願とか時間なんか関係ないし、機能3番だったら運動って運動について書いてあって、で4番は左側の体について話してるけど、ファルトンとか活動なんか出てきてないから。で次が睡眠の健康維持に重要な要因だ。でこの5番は分からんなんて、でも健康維持とかっていう話じゃなかったなと思う。熟睡か、へえ。次が喋ってる人たち同士の関係を答えてくださいって言って、インタビューって言って、何のインタビューなのかなって聞いたら、殺虫剤にペスティサイドの話してましたけど、もう忘れちゃいましたけど、なんかそういう話をしてたから、ノンブっていう農家の人だろうなっていうのが分かった。であとマガジーンとかアリコーズっていう単語もあったんで、ジャッジ記者、雑誌の記者ですね。これ韓国語と似てますね。で次がなんだこれ、昆虫博士と学生は絶対ないでしょ。ドンムルチョリョンサ、もう動物に関係するもんだな。サジンチャッカ、サシン作家、ヨリサは絶対違う、料理してる人じゃないでしょ。ウンシグピョンロンカ、食べ物の評論家、違う。読者そそるかだった小説か。でこれ言ってないのはどれでしょうって言って、これ簡単なのはね、絵の順番通りに読んでってくれたから、ちゃんとベッドが最初で2個目が椅子で、椅子の隣に、ね、本棚あって、その中にホースって言ってたもんね。なんかリアルなホースがつってたから、あもう全然違うじゃんって思ってすぐに選んだ。次が、ね、女性がする仕事はどれって言って、最初これはもう順番通りに出てくるんですけど、最初に監視区だからお菓子持ってきたっていうのは言ったんですよ。お菓子持ってきたよって言ったけど、これが仕事ではないですね。でこの間本を寄付したっていう話は出てない、チェック寄付出てんですけど、それは前にしたことで、前やったようにチョンシム準備だから、ランチ準備しましょうかって言って、それは他の人がやってるからいらないって言って、じゃあ皿を洗うかランドリールームを掃除しますよって言って、それが4番と5番なんだけど、皿洗いの方を言ってたから、ソルコチっていうのが皿洗いですね。洗濯してるチョンソーは別の人がやるみたいな話を、洗濯室清掃、英語の自信じゃなくて韓国語の自信になりました。テファルトッコナムジャより料理大会にチャンカルポギ
しないっていう理由ですね。手怪我してるって言ってるけど、でそれも治ったって言ってたし、レシピできてないんじゃないのって、いやレシピはできてるって言ってましたね。2番が消えて、調理法っていうのがレシピなんだね、調理法、ワンソン完成ができてなかったから、タルンテファイで別のやつに参加するっていうのも言ってなくて、試験の勉強なんか言ってないですね。でなんかイタリアに行って、イタリアの方が先に来ちゃうからみたいな感じだったよね。そう、この大会の前にもうイタリアに留学するって言ってたから、だから5番が正解で、次が一番難しかった、計算しなきゃいけなかった料金ですね。で料金で大人2人子供2人だったから 20×20、 10×2 で60でしょ。で 10% の割引があるから、これで54なんだけど、ここの計算の前になんか別のチケットを買うみたいな話、何でしたっけ、なんかのイベントみたいなのを買うって言ってて、でそっちは割引が効かないんで、4人分で5ドルで20なんだよね。だから 54+20 で74で、もう私計算苦手だから、もうとにかく 10% オフで4ってつくから、4のものになるのがこれ2しかないって言って選んじゃった。で、リユニオンパーティー、同窓会で、場所と日付は言ってたか、チャンスを場所ですね、ナルチャっていうのが日付で、ウンシグ食べ物に対しても言ってたし、記念品キニョンプンにも言ってたんで、会費に関しては述べられてないので、3のヘビが正解で、次はグリーンオーシャンとかいうね、なんか映画のねイベント的なのがあって、で一致しないのはどれか、100人天明町でですね、招待する、インバイトするって言ってたから OK で、タウンジュ東洋イルオフネシエシジャカルゴシダだから4時、来週の土曜日午後4時に始まるっても言ってたし、ヨンファジュリョンペウはサジヌチグルス行った、そうですね、映画に出ている人と写真が撮れるって言ってましたね。でエッチャンコンですね、入場券がウピョヌロポネルイエジョニライ、ウピョンっていうのはこの郵便か、郵便で送るって言って、ここには書いてありますけど、テクストメッセージでって言ってましたからね、本文は。だからこれが違うっていうふうに。で次はチョデパドゥンサランクッチャンゲポストルパル、あ、ポスターもらえるって言ってましたね。次が時間スケジュールのやつですね。一個ずつ順番通りに答えが出てくるから簡単でしたね。チケットプライスが800超えちゃいけないって言ったから E が消えて、で朝どっか行かなきゃいけないって言ってたから6時は消えて、どこのエアポートに着くのって言ったら JFK だって言ったからこれで B が消えて、残りが3、4でワンストップは嫌だ、ノンストップじゃなきゃ嫌だって言ってたから答えは D っていう形で、順番通りに答えのヒントを言ったんで、これも簡単で、返答でね、ブラザーのスーツ借りるって話でしょ。で、次も、テリフィックで、それ良かった、フィロソフィーのなんかクラブに参加できるみたいな、やっとラッキー、テリフィックなんかね、こんなん出すんだね。あんまり若い人言わない、クールって言うと思うんですけど。15番は、状況が呼ばれて、ブライアンのお母さんが言うのは何かって言って、状況として、一人でもうやらなきゃ食べようって、スクールトリップで準備を自分でやれみたいなこと言ってるから、だから1っていうのは一発で分かった。次は、2問のやつで2回も流れたから簡単。なんかほら、共通テストはさ、難しいものが1回しか流れないに対して、こっちはちゃんと難しいものが2回流れる。でも簡単ですよ。単語は難しい。utilize とか難しい単語使ってましたけど、ジュチェなんで主題は何かって言って、手紙を送るのに使われてたアニマルたちで、それで出てこなかったホースが最初に出てきたよね。で、次にピジョンが出てきて、イーグルは出てこなくて、その後ドッグが出てきて、キャメルが出てきたんで、簡単でした。はい、ということで、リスニングに関して言えば、レベルは圧倒的に日本の方が難しいですよ。韓国語を一生懸命読まなきゃいけないから、その分うわーってなったけど、共通テストの方難しいですよ。じゃあリーディングはどうなるのかっていうのが次回になります。いやむず、いやレベルが超高い。
1번대화를듣고남자의마지막말에대한여자의응답으로가장적절한것을고르시오。
あ、返答だね。トイックみたいなさ、返答へ。おー、うるさ。
Honey, I've just left work. I'll be home in half an hour.
Good. Is it possible for you to stop by the dry cleaner shop and pick up my dress?
Sure. Can you tell me where the shop is located?
簡単。先にもう韓国語のやつ読んでいく、どんどん。
2번대화를듣고여자의마지막말에대한남자의응답으로가장적절한것을고르시오。
同じだね。返答答え。
David, look at this advertisement. Jason Stevens is going to sing at the opening of City Concert Hall next Saturday.
Wow, you know I'm a big fan of him, Mom. Luckily, I don't have anything scheduled that day.
Great. Mark the date on your calendar so you don't miss his performance.
全然難しくない。
Shoppers,
may I have your attention, please? Thank you for visiting Miracle Department Store. We'd like to inform you of the special events going on through this weekend. First, we're offering a 50% discount on certain electronics and sporting goods on the 7th floor. Second,We're providing a free beverage at our coffee shop on the first floor to shoppers who spend over $50. Third, we're also giving away $10 gift certificates to all shoppers who spend over $100. Last but not least, you don't have to worry about parking fees this weekend. Parking is free. We hope you enjoy this weekend's special events at our department store.
うん、多分分かったと思う。ちょっとで分かんない単語があるんだけどね。多分これだと思う。
4번대화를듣고여자의의견으로가장적절한것을고르시오。
女の人の意見。
Hi Sam, how are you?
Fine. How about you, Christine?
I feel really good.
Wow, what happened to you? You usually say you're tired.
Well, I changed how I sleep. I started sleeping on my left side, and it has improved my health.
Really?
Yeah. I've done it for a week, and my digestion has got better.
I didn't know how we sleep has something to do with digestion.
It does. Sleeping on your left side helps the digestive process, because your stomach is on the left.
I can see that. But does improving digestion make you that much healthier?
Sleeping on the left side does more than that. I think it's good for health because it also helps blood circulation to the heart.
That makes sense. I guess I should try it.
いや、そのままだったら簡単。引っ掛けとかだったら、この韓国語の方がね、引っ掛けとかだったら無理だけど。
5번대화를듣고두사람의관계를가장잘나타낸것을고르시오
두사람의관계네
Hello, I'm Ted Benson. You must be Ms. Brown.
Hi, Mr. Benson. Thank you for sparing time for this interview. I've wanted to meet you since you won the Best Rice Award.
I'm honored. I'm a regular reader of your magazine. The articles are very informative.
Thank you.Can you tell me the secret to your success?
I grow rice without using any chemicals to kill harmful insects. It's organic.
How do you do that?
I put ducks into my fields and they eat the insects.
So that's how you grew the best rice in the country. What a great idea.
Yeah, that's the know-how I've got from my 30 years of farming life.
Well, it's amazing.May I take a picture of you in front of your rice fields for my magazine article?
Go ahead.
Six 번대화를듣고그림에서대화의내용과일치하지않는것을고르시오
일치しないものを選ぶの
What are you looking at, honey?
Aunt Mary sent me a picture. She's already set up a room for Peter.
Wow! She's excited for him to stay during the winter vacation, isn't she?
Yes, she is. I like the blanket with the checkered pattern on the bed.
I'm sure it must be very warm. Look at the chair below the window.
It looks comfortable. He could sit there and read.
Right. I guess that's why Aunt Mary put the bookcase next to it.
That makes sense. Oh, there's a toy horse in the corner.
簡単だな.
It's real. I think it's a gift for Peter.
Yeah, I remember she mentioned it. And do you see the round mirror on the wall?
It's nice. It looks like the one Peter has here at home.
It does. Let's show him this picture.
7번 대화를 듣고 여자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning, Jane.
Good morning, Mr. Smith.
Thanks for volunteering to work at our Senior Citizen Center again.
I'm happy to help. And I brought some snacks for the elderly.
How considerate of you. Last time you donated some books. Everyone really enjoyed reading them.
It was my pleasure. So, what am I supposed to do today? Should I prepare lunch like I did before?
There are some other volunteers today, and they'll do that work.
Good. Then what would you like me to do?
Well, you could do the dishes or clean the laundry room.
I'm good at washing dishes, so I'll do that.
Great. We'll have someone else clean the laundry room.
솔꽂이 知らなきゃ 解けない. 韓国語の問題 解いてる感じだよ. ここまで読んだ先まで読もう
8번 대화를 듣고 남자가 요리 대회 참가를 포기한 이유를 고르시오.
참가しない 이유.
Hi Michael.
Hi Sarah. Did you apply for the cooking contest?
I did. I've already finished developing a recipe.
That's great. Actually, I gave up participating in it.
Why? Is your arm still hurt?
No, it's fully healed.
Is your recipe not ready yet?
I already created a unique recipe for the contest.
Then, what made you give up the contest?
You know, I've planned to study abroad. The cooking school in Italy just informed me that I've been accepted. The problem is, I have to leave before the contest begins.
I'm sorry you'll miss the contest, but it's good for you since you've always wanted to study in Italy.
I think so too.
あと1問韓国語。あ、まだ2問あるか。
I'll do my best.
あと2問です。韓国語だけで解くやつは。よし。耐えられる。
9번대화를듣고여자가지불할금액을고르시오。
金額ね。
Welcome to the Science and Technology Museum. How can I help you?
Hi.I want to buy admission tickets.
Okay. They're $20 for adults and $10 for children.
Good. Two adult tickets and two child tickets, please. And I'm a member of the National Robot Club. Do I get a discount?
Yes, you get 10% off all of those admission tickets with your membership.
Excellent.
We also have the AI robot program. You can play games with the robots and take pictures with them.
That sounds interesting. How much is it?
It's just $5 per person. But the membership discount does not apply to this program.
Okay, I'll take 4 tickets.
So, 2 adult and 2 child admission tickets, and 4 AI robot program tickets, right?
Yes. Here are my credit card and membership card.
計算できません、私には。80で 10% オフ54 4が入ってるやつ選べばいいんだよ。
10번대화를듣고10 year class reunion 파티에관해언급되지않은것을고르시오。
Hi Ross, how's everything going for our 10 year class reunion party?
I think we're done, Jennifer.
Then let's go over what we've prepared.
I already booked the Silver Corral restaurant for the party.
Good.
It must have been very difficult to get a reservation, because our party is on December 24th.
Yeah, we were lucky.
What food will they serve?
Their steak, spaghetti, and pizza are famous, so that's what I ordered.
Sounds delicious. And the souvenirs for the party are ready too.
You ordered mugs for souvenirs, right?
Yes, I did. I'll bring them that day.
Perfect. It's going to be a great party.
溶けた。これは熱いぞ、韓国語。だって言ってないやつ選ばなきゃいけないわけだから、全部わかんないといけないもんね。チャンスをなるちゃうんし、記念本、大丈夫。
11번그린오션영화시사회에관한다음내용을듣고일치하지않는것을고르시오
また一致하나一致しないものか
Welcome to Good Day Movie. We'd like to let you know about a great chance to see the preview of the movie Green Ocean by Feather Pictures. 100 people will be invited to the event. It'll begin at the Glory Theater at 4 p.m. next Saturday. After watching the movie, you can meet and take pictures with the actors of the movie. If you're interested, apply for admission tickets on the Green Ocean homepage, and the tickets will be sent by text message to the first 100 people who apply. Those who are invited will be given a poster at the theater. Hurry up and don't miss this chance to watch Green Ocean in advance. We'll be back after the commercial break.
溶けた。
Stay tuned.
選択肢が韓国語のものも全部溶けたぞ。よし。あとはもう、設問だけ韓国語だから、大丈夫でしょう。예약하는항공표。
12번。다음표를보면서대화를듣고、두사람이예약할항공편을고르시오。
OK。
Ms. Roberts, we're going on a business trip to New York City next week. Why don't we book the flight on this website?
Okay, Mr. White.Let's take a look at the flight schedule.
Sure. How much can we spend on the flight?
Our company policy doesn't allow us to spend more than $800 per ticket.
I see. And what about the departure time? I have to take my daughter to daycare early in the morning that day.
Then how about choosing a flight after 9 a.m.?
That'll be great. Which airport should we arrive at?
JFK is closer to the company we're visiting.
Oh, you're right. Let's go there.
Then we have two options left. Non-stop or one-stop.
I don't want to spend hours waiting for a connecting flight.
Me neither. We should choose the non-stop flight.
Okay, let's book the flight now.
できた。마지막말에대한남자의응답을가장적절하지고르시오어맞다옷단세는옷도다네
13번대화를듣고여자의마지막말에대한남자의응답으로가장적절한것을고르시오
Hi Justin, I heard you're going to be the MC at the school festival.
Yes, I am, Cindy.
Do you have everything ready?
Mostly. I have all the introductions ready and I've practiced a lot.
I'm sure you'll do a great job.
I hope so too. But there's one thing I'm worried about.
What is it?
I need a suit, so I'm thinking of buying one. But it's expensive, and I don't think I'll wear it after the festival.
Well, if you want, I can ask my older brother to lend you one of his suits. He has a lot of them.
Could you please?
I'd be happy to.
Thanks. But will his suit be my size?
It will.You and my brother pretty much have the same build.
大丈夫。今度は女性の返事ですね。
14번대화를듣고남자의마지막말에대한여자의응답으로가장적절한것을고르시오
Amy, what are you reading?
Dad, it's a book for my philosophy course.
Let me take a look. Wow, it's a book by Kant.
Yeah, Kant. It's very difficult to understand.
You're right. His books take a lot of effort to read since they include his deep knowledge and thoughts.
I think so too. Do you have any ideas for me to understand the book better, Dad?
Well, why don't you join a philosophy discussion group? You can find one in our area.
Are there discussion groups for philosophy? That sounds interesting.
Yeah. You can share ideas with others in the group about the book you're reading.
You mean I can understand Kant's book more clearly by discussing it?
Absolutely. Plus, you can develop critical thinking skills in the group as well.
Kant.
15번 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 브라이언의 어머니가 브라이언에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Brian is a high school student. He has only traveled with his family before. Until now, his mother has always taken care of his travel bag, so he doesn't have any experience preparing it himself. This weekend, Brian is supposed to go on a school trip with his friends. He asks his mother to get his stuff ready for his trip this time too. However, she believes Brian is old enough to prepare what he needs, and she thinks this time is a great opportunity for him to learn to be more independent. So, she wants to tell Brian that he should get his things ready and put them in his bag without her help. In this situation, what would Brian's mother most likely say to Brian?
簡単だけどな。 あと 2問。 最後が 2問 両方セットなんだ。
16번부터 17번까지는 두 번 들려줍니다. 16번과 17번 다음을 듣고 물음에 답하시오.
How did people send mail before they had access to cars and trains? There were simple options out there, like delivery by animal. Horses were frequently utilized in delivery of letters and messages. In the 19th century, a mail express system that used horses serviced a large area of the United States. Pigeons may be seen as a problem by many people today. However, in ancient Greece, they were used to mail people the results of the Olympics between cities. Alaska and Canada are known for their cold winters. In their early days, dogs were utilized to deliver mail because they've adapted to run over ice and snow. Maybe the most fascinating of all delivery animals is the camel. Australia imported camels from the Middle East
and used them to
transfer mail across vast deserts. They were ideally suited to this job because they can go without water for quite a while. Fortunately, we've developed faster and more reliable delivery systems, but we should not ignore the important roles these animals played in the past.
다시 한번 듣겠습니다.
2과가 나왔어?
How did people send mail before they had access to cars and trains? There were simple options out there, like delivery by animal. Horses were frequently utilized in delivery of letters and messages. In the 19th century, a mail express system that used horses serviced a large area of the United States. Pigeons may be seen as a problem by many people today. However, in ancient Greece, they were used to mail people the results of the Olympics between cities. Alaska and Canada are known for their cold winters. In their early days, dogs were utilized to deliver mail because they've adapted to run over ice and snow. Maybe the most fascinating of all delivery animals is the camel. Australia imported camels from the Middle East and utilized them to transfer mail across vast deserts. They were ideally suited to this job because they can go without water for quite a while. Fortunately, we've developed faster and more reliable delivery systems, but we should not ignore the important roles these animals played in the past.
16번 남자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것은? 17번 언급된 동물이 아닌 것은?
5월이구나.
이제 듣기 문제가 끝났습니다. 18번부터는 문제지의 지시에 따라 답을 하시기 바랍니다.